I would say turn. I would say for a second, turn around. They're gonna go past us kind of quick. Like now, they're starting to go under you. Yes, I would turn. Now go with them. Yes, go with them. Paddle on your other side. Other side, baby. You want to hang a left. Hang a left. Yes. Go towards the pier. Yes. Really?
Yeah. He's about 2 feet long again.
About how long?
About 2 feet.
Really? Probably a Spanish mackerel. Whoa. Drag your paddle on your right and turn. Whoa. Yes, I would say go back out a little. Now look, let's do a turnaround. Let's do a stop turn. They're gonna go right past us if we don't. Do a turnaround, keep looking at them though, enjoy them. But let's try and ride with them now. Yeah. Paddle towards me now. Keep coming. Go. Yeah, go right. Dolphin mating. The little one's jumping in the foreground. Should be able to see a dolphin belly soon coming up. One of the males will lurch up. Yeah. Rad. Virginia Beach, Virginia. Pretty world class out here, actually, y'all. Gotta see what's coming in the foreground here. There's a bunch of little jumping babies. Dolphin mating action. Everywhere today, it's beautiful. Rad. Ohio. Three of them.
There's three.
That's how many there were last time. I think it's the little family. Rudee on the stand-up paddle. Even when we ain't working, we going paddling, y'all. They're gonna check us out. Told you. Keep going. Keep paddling, baby girl. Virginia Commonwealth University in the house. Go towards your dad, but stay left of him, all right? Or you don't have to go before us. You just chill for a second. Let's hang a right now. Hang a right and go along. Yeah, let's see that. Yes, we're in the ocean, y'all. They're gonna come back up. They're just checking us out, make sure we're not negative. Keep going straight. You'll see them probably a little ways in front of you. Oh. Don't go too close to the buoy. Yeah, right beside you, Peter. Over that way. They don't really care, but it seems like they usually send some scouts over to check us out. Let's turn towards them, towards the jetty, so we don't drift down. We kind of lost that other group. We'll cruise with this little group. They're heading back, or just go over towards them, see what they're doing. It might just be the back of that other group. I don't know. Yeah. Slapping that tail. That's some kind of signal. I think it means something about food. I don't know. I think it's like the get your butt over here signal. We can Google it. We can Google it for you. Some cool pelicans going by in the sky. Yeah. Nice out here, man. It's Zen. Cool Zen. Oh, get it, Saru. Get it, Saru.
Other side of you.
Yeah.
This is the good stuff, man.
Yeah, you got it. You got it. Nice.